What I'm trying to show through my short film is, always listen to your parents and obey their orders. And whenever you think you had to go somewhere but your mom or dad stops you, yep, just listen to them and you'll be okay. The part I enjoyed the most was editing. You know, editing, some people think it's hard, but when you learn how to edit, it's not so hard. Before I edited, I didn't know how to edit. I thought it was hard, it takes a long time. But when I first knew how to edit, yeah, it only took me about 3 days to edit my short story.
You want to go where? What party?
Our football party.
At whose house?
Our starting quarterback's house.
No, you're not going to a party.
Mom!
What?
Why can't I go?
Because I said so.
I hate you!
Purse in the car. Dolan, can you grab my purse? It's in the car. Dolan. 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 Oh, he went to the party. And where have you been?
At the party.
Party I told you not to go to? Why did you go to the party?
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry doesn't cut it. You know what? You are off AYFS All-Stars.
Why?
There's no discussion about this. Go to your room!
Sorry.
Don't let it happen again, okay?
I don't know.
Are you hungry? So I was thinking, maybe I was a little too harsh on you last night. So if you're good, you can go back on the team.
Really?